Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to fix an app that won't open or closes on an Android phone or tablet. We'll have a number of different methods to try and fix this issue, and whether the app does not open at all or opens for a few seconds and then crashes, hopefully one of the possible fixes will help. Some of the methods may require you to change the app or even remove it, so now is a good time to mention that it might be worth backing up any related files or work that might be stored in the app just in case. Some of the methods might be slightly different depending on the device manufacturer, as some will run slightly different versions of Android. I'll be using a Samsung device, but whatever your device is, you should still be able to follow along. Remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the methods. The first method to try is to see if there is an update available for the app. If there is an update available, installing it could help refresh the app and fix some of the problems, especially if they are related to bugs on that version. To check for updates, go to the Play Store and to the page of your app and see if there is an update option. Alternatively, still in the Play Store, tap on your logo or picture in the top right and then choose Manage Apps and Device. Now tap on Updates Available if there are any, and you should be able to manually update the app here if there is one. Try this and after installing the update, see if the app works. If it's still not working or there weren't any updates available, we'll move on to method 2. The second method is to clear the app cache. The app cache is where temporary files are stored for the app, and this could help. To do this, first head to the main settings page. In here, scroll down and look for the option called Apps or Applications and click on it. Look down the list for the app that isn't working properly, and when you find it, tap on it. Now look for an option called Storage, and then on the next page, it should say Clear Cache somewhere. Note that we are looking for the option called Clear Cache and not Clear Data. Tap on Clear Cache and try the app again. Stay in these settings for the next method. The next method is to force stop the app. This can be done by going back one page from the last method, or if you are starting from scratch, the method is to go to Settings, then Apps, and then the app that isn't working. There should be an option somewhere on here called Force Stop. Again, try the app and see if this has fixed it. The next possible solution is to make sure your phone or tablet is updated. You might also want to try and see if the app has any requirements for Android version. To see if there are any Android updates, go to the main settings page and look for an option called Software Update. In here, you should be able to check for updates. If there are updates available, make sure you save your work before starting it, as it will need to restart your phone. This brings us nicely to the next method, and that is to restart your phone if you haven't done so already. It's surprising how many problems a simple restart can solve, so it's always worth a try. The next method is to think about any changes you may have made to your device that could have caused the problem to begin. This includes things like installing a new app or changing some settings. If you can pinpoint a change you made with the problem occurring, try and revert these changes if you can. The final method is to uninstall and reinstall the app. Before doing this, make sure you have any app files saved, or make sure you are certain of login details, for example. Unfortunately, those are all the tips I have. As always, I will keep the description updated with any new solutions I find, and if any of you find a fix in the future, then it would be great if you could return to the video and post it in the comments to help others. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in another video.